In poker, if they say you don't know who the fish is, it's you.
Right.
At the table. And I learned that the hard way when I was on Politically Incorrect with Bill Maher. And we were sitting there, and Bill Maher was there. We hadn't quite got on yet. And I said to Bill, I mean, I was on the first week he did the show and the last week he did the show. But one of the times in the middle, I looked at Bill and I said, you know, you usually have one, like, nut on here. And I'm looking around. And it was, I wasn't setting up a joke. I wasn't doing anything. I was just saying, usually have one nut on here, and all these people seem really reasonable. And Bill just gave me, it wasn't even a you asshole look. It was just kind of quiet and embarrassed. Bill just kind of went, yeah. And I went, oh, it's me. 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're on.
That's really funny.
So if you don't know who the fish is, it's you. And if you're on, if you're on Bill Maher's show and all the other people seem reasonable, you know what America thinks of you.
Yeah, no kidding.